Hi, my name is James Beal, Managing Partner for NGS. Welcome back to our meter series, where we discuss five really cool meters that we've identified to help build an effective business case to sell high-profile window film projects. In today's episode, we're going to talk about this guy, which is the Window Energy Profiler. So let's go take a look at how you can use it. So this is the Window Energy Profiler tool. So this tool, as you can see, shows UV transmission, visible light, infrared, which is primarily the cause of heat, and solar heat gain coefficient. So today, what I'm going to show you where we would use this is basically to identify what the film type is on an existing building that has existing film that you don't know what that film spec is. So we're going to go in here and use this example. We pulled this film off of our office and we did not put it up, so we don't know what it is. It obviously looks like a solar bronze, but we don't know what type. So to qualify that, we use the window energy profiler, and you can see it's got a 16% visible light transmittance and no UV, about 9% infrared, solar heat gain coefficient is about a 0.29, 0.3. So this tells me that this is about a solar bronze 20, a 20% VLT. Typically, you know, the manufacturers will just use the closest number, they'll round the number to the visible light. So we would assume that's a solar bronze 20. Okay, that's a wrap, people. Thank you for watching our meter series. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel below, and all of the meters that we discussed in our series can be found at edtm.com. Also, if you're a customer and you have a project you'd like to engage NGS on, please contact us at the information below. Thank you so much, and have an amazing day.